What's happening, guys? So last time out, you saw me down at King's Gym with Jay. We hit a big session down there. We had a good couple of days, so back at home, back at the Mecca. Going to give you an insight into a full day and what that looks like for me. I've PT'd already this morning. One of the coaches I work with, Eddie, he's had a shoot in there with Alex today, so we've jumped on that, and we're going to go for some food. We're going to eat off plan. So I'm going to show you how to eat off plan and off season and still hit targets. But now I'm going to train. Now, one of the things I get asked about a lot when I'm so busy is how I transition from coach to train, back to coach, because you need to have a different mindset when you do that. You can't have the same mindset throughout the day. When you're going into your own session, you need to be putting your goals to the front of your mindset, and you need to really, really champion in that. So one of the things that I do, inside secret, I haven't told anyone about this, is I journal. So when I finish PTing, I will always have 5-10 minutes, and I'll do this as an exercise. This gets you to think differently. This gets you to sort of slow down, understand why you're doing what you're doing, and it just aligns myself to what I need to do. And that's where that switch flicks. That's where the switch flicks from coach to, right, I need to go all in the session. And you'll have seen from the footage that you got from Alex, from Jay, when we train hard. I leave everything in there. And this allows me to do that. So you'll get an insight into this. Brand spanker, this one, actually. I filmed my last couple. So one of the things it'll ask you to do, it is it'll ask you to think about how you feel. Now, that might sound easier than it is. That might sound really basic and really simple. But when you have to think about things like this, when you have to think about how you feel, think about things that you're grateful for, think about things that you intend to achieve that day, it sets you up, right? So anyone who's ever struggling with brain fog, achieving something, really sort of having that foundation of a good day, really having that structure, try that, it'll work. I'm gonna dry scoop this. This might not be the most sexy shot, I must admit, all right? So apologies. Kev's jumping in. Kev's a coach. He's got a photo shoot in. When is it?
7 days.
7 days. In Ultraflex, you'll always get that. You'll always get people just about on peak, especially this time of year. Somebody prepping for a show, somebody doing a shoot. Don't rotate, don't actually rotate. Now push it away. Push it away. More. Good.
So push away quicker.
So literally, as you come in like that, with your elbow, think about your elbow position.
And extend it away.
It's like your wrist and your elbow, when they're in there, bang away like that.
Yeah.
So since last time out, I had a session with Jimmy Tonk, and you'll see Jimmy on some videos coming up. We're gonna get another session in together, and he was teaching me about how to not waste a phase of a movement. I think as a coach and like as an athlete, you've always got to be open to taking on board feedback from people. Especially people like that, why would you not? This time, where's my mind? I can't sleep in the dark. Alex, when are you going to get to this side of the camera? When are you going to jump in? Come on, quality. There, that's it. Get it. As hard as it is, one thing you can always be in control of is your training quality. Obviously, it gets harder as you get stronger. Fatigue kicks in, but if your goal's important, you've got to fucking switch on. And there'll be times in that, yeah, where my form starts going a little bit and I just need to reset and make sure I don't get ahead of myself. That's why it's important checking with people like Cal, getting to review my reps. Don't want to miss anything that's going to cost us on stage next year. Good. Relax into it. Nice, Kev. Elbows up. Don't fucking miss a beat on this. Elbows up, go. Now, 10 sit, pop it. Good.
Oh,
get it. You know. Don't look very dignified getting out of that. That's a fact. What? You can get out like that. Fucking hell. Arms might have a chance of growing. If you're a coach, you've got to take some pleasure in like watching people progress. Like seeing what Kev's done in the past year, seeing how much he's changed is fucking like phenomenal. So it's a buzz being around people like that. It's a buzz being in this atmosphere, in this environment all the time. Because it happens daily. So that. Good. Just wrapped up training. Good session. Absolute tossing. Off to Leeds, get some food. With the...
Aye.
Future. Are we calling you that?
The what?
Future.
We'll go with that, shall we? I like.
Eddie, where are we going? Byron Burgers? Byron Burgers. Eddie's been dieting for...
Way too long.
Way too long. About 6 weeks. 6 weeks, really. No, I'm kidding. Obviously, meal off today, so... This is where, in off-season, there's a bit more flexibility with meals, so...
He's going to have a nice day out. He's going to glorify a nice day out.
It's good. I mean, this is why you want to be self-employed, so you can do this shit. One of the best reasons about being a coach, manage your diary, do what you want. And I don't do this every single week, like, I'm not going to make out to do it every single week. We're working towards that. We're working towards that lifestyle.
Come on, come over, or just...
I think so.
Oh my God, I don't want to get this.
Just trying to figure out how to put this into my fitness pal. B-Rex, please. And could I get the blue sea smoke as well, please? Just both with normal fries, please.
Thank you very much.
He can go, you know. Honestly, he can go.
Can I have mine like a tuffle boot, please? Can I have mine so it's chewy?
You can sit outside if you want. You know when you said on the way here that you've never had a good steak? That's why.
Cheers.
Thanks everyone for coming.
That's why you've never had a good steak in your life. Because you have it cut well done.
Just never craved it.
Tasting's the one with the fat in it, like marbled through it. But you, you won't taste that if you get it fucking cooked to death. You've got to get a sweet spot where you can manage everything, you can enjoy it, and it's not, and it doesn't feel like work.
Yeah.
So Eddie's going to come out to coach at Rotherham, at Ultraflex. Where are you coaching at the minute?
Georgia, Leeds.
So it's very, very different.
I'm not living in office, so I'll be coming in every day at 11 a.m. to break the day up.
Yeah, no, it's just growth. It's all about growth at this stage.
Yeah. It can be like overawing when you go in there. People think, oh my God, it's just like so intense, but it's not. Mate. Everyone's there for the right reasons. You go in and somebody's going to come in for a session with you and they're just going to be like, help me, mate.
Yeah.
And they'll listen to everything you say.
Probably the person I've
got with. Yeah.
and that are people I brought into the gym. That's where people go wrong, because they're like, oh, there's no clients here. I was like, no, you bring him in, you bring him into that environment. But,
people see you start working with people, they'll have conversations with you, and what'll happen is exactly what he says. You bring people in, they become more confident, they tell their mates, oh, come to Ultraflex, it's amazing, speak to you, boom. It's good, man. It's good. I love it, man. Like Rotherham, Ultraflex is the one as well.
It is. I've never seen anything like it.
Durham is good. Durham is good. Very different. Different environment, different atmosphere. Really good for its own reasons, but...
The new kit
that
put up
is definitely... It looks like it's pulled onto his nipples now, isn't it?
I don't know what I was doing.
To be fair, high-waisted stuff is in now, isn't it? Is it? You were just ahead. You were just ahead of the trend.
Even wearing a short, something you've got high... You just look what, up your thighs out.
What are they called? Mum jeans? What girls wear now? Yeah, that's... Eddie's just ahead of the curve, so...
They were in
kegs
that.
Over the belly button.
Yeah.
In.
They were in that back in the day. That's why I had them on.
But back in the day, this, they're just...
The fashion changes fast. I've got to keep adapting.
So, this is a B-Rex, jalapenos, pickles. That onion ring is going to come off and Eddie's going to eat that.
Yes.
And then I've got a blue cheese, bacon, fried onions. It's not very pretty, this one. I got a sweat. Meat sweats. Have you seen this? Yeah. I've just had a meal off. I cannot. So say that again. Baked cookie what?
It's got to be best.
Have you seen the density of that?
Yeah, it's best since we opened on Friday.
So you'd say the Biscoff pie is better than the Biscoff.
It's like.
Right, I'm all set.
Sweating.
Same shit.
We have to sell it in a jar separately.
Of course you do.
I'm just going to clarify, I'm buying this for my missus. I'm buying this for my missus and people
if
at home.
I have some sort of coronary heart attack here, there's a hot bottle at all.
Talk to me about that. Have you got any of that? What do you say? You said you sell that jar?
Yeah, it's just that.
That spread is like eating heaven in a jar.
Yeah, I love that. Please. That can go on a bagel.
Anything else?
It's worth £5.
Don't stop it. You just lure me in now.
No. It's a baked cookie with cookie dough and then fish.
Can you just talk us through what this is exactly?
It's just a.
It's a gift. It's not for me.
It's what you've got inside.
What's
that one
called?
Right, guys, so wrapping up a really good day. Wanted to give you an insight into the way I sort of live my life around coaching, training, and the sort of social scene as well, because that's so important. We do this for a reason, but it's really, really important to have that social element to life. That's why we drive for what we do. So next time out, next bit of content, you're going to see me out at FLF, train with Oscar. Again, we've mentioned this before, out of my comfort zone, train with people who are going to get the best out of me. So yeah, subscribe, check out the next video.